As that character of Daniel Deronda begins to help others in the book, so I think the book intended to change the world. This is an introduction to one of the greatest works of fiction, I think, that has ever been written. It's an extremely exciting book of ideas like nationalism, liberalism, family life. 20 years before the rise of Zionism, it put forth the idea that Jews had to reclaim their national sovereignty in the land of Israel. It was not ever a book that was assigned in a class, but I had heard that Daniel Deronda was a book about the Jews, and I had become very interested in the Jews, and I was teaching Jewish studies. I suddenly realized one of the crucial works in any course on Zionism would be Daniel Deronda. This course is divided into 8 lectures, each of which takes up a different part of the work and also a different set of problems. Pay the rent! But I can't pay the rent! You must pay the rent! George Eliot was a philosopher. Fiction, particularly the novel, could do greater justice to the philosophic ideas that she was grappling with than essays. Forbidden love is the driving idea behind the Hollywood treatment of Jewish intermarriage. They originally conceived West Side Story, in which Jewish Maria was supposed to fall in love with the Italian Catholic Tony. What makes Gwendolyn into the kind of person that she is? Spoiled in this sense is to be cursed with an education that flatters its subject into believing in her superiority without making her competitive in the democratic marketplace. Tolerance becomes intolerance when it is prepared to absorb others without being conscious of the unwillingness of others to be absorbed. Now that we are willing to grant you entry and even to welcome you so warmly into our home, why would you want anything more? Every people needs to be able to experience itself familially, nationally. The modern hep-hep, in other words, seeping into the country, was dangerous to England. To learn to appreciate the Jews was to save England from perdition. She says, look, every people looks back on its own past with pride. If you feel this about the British, you must also understand how important this is for the Jewish people. By the time Daniel learns that he is a Jew, his prejudices have given way to appreciation and understanding. The reader's misconceptions are, of course, expected to follow suit. Once Daniel begins to recognize the potential of the Jew and to see that what Mordechai wants of him is to be a leader of the Jews, then the question is, how are you going to become a leader of the Jews if they do not have a polity? Leonora's intensity in rejecting the Jews is a match for Mordechai's intensity in championing them. It's in the final chapters that we see the resolution of this novel around the idea of separation with communication. Daniel is prepared to change the horizon of Jewish belief and to learn from other races in the course of recovering national political obligations of Judaism. It is a great privilege to be able to teach Daniel Deronda. This novel, almost more than any other that I know, reminds me of why, of all the fields of knowledge that one could have gone into, I chose to go into literature.